was a time. It was a strategic pause on him, on his career. It was a tactical pause for Georgia through the season, and they did well. And it allowed them to pull back, address the issues that he was having, and then continue, right? Come back either later in the season or the next season and be developed from that, right? It's just Georgia handled Matt Stafford the way you should handle a young quarterback.